Hello everyone, welcome back to session 5. In this video, we are going to learn the new trick, that is finding the square of the number ending with 5. Okay. First, we can take one example, finding the square of the 35. Okay. This 35 should be divided into the two parts. This is first digit and this is the second digit. Finding the square of the second digit, 5 square is 25, right? 25 here. And this 3 should be multiplied with 4. What will come after the 3? 4 na? 3, 4 is 12. Right? 12 here. 1225 is the answer. So simple na? Next we can take one more example. Finding the square of the 85 square. Okay, same. We can divide it into two parts. 5 square is 25. This 8 should be multiplied with 9. Okay? 8, 9 is 72, right? 72 here. 85 square is 7225. This is the answer. Now we can move to the one more example. Finding the square of the 105. Okay, same. We can divide into two parts. This is 10 and 5. 5 square is 25. 10 should be multiplied with 11. This is a 110. Okay, write 110 here. What is the 105 square? 11025. This is so simple. And next we can go to the one more example. Finding the square of the 135 square. Okay, same we can divide it into two parts. 5 square is 25. And this 13 should be multiplied with 14. Okay, in this case, we are finding the multiplication of the two digit numbers. Okay, I have already told a technique for this multiplication of the two digit numbers in session 1. I am sharing that link into the comment section. You people, if you can want, you can go through it. Okay, 13, 14, sir. It is what? 182. Write 182 here. Okay. This is the answer. So, simple technique for finding the square of the number ending with 5. Okay? Thank you.